When am I going to appear? Is it just about time? Hello? Today I'm gonna talk about a whole family of toys and how they get together. Once upon a time, there was a whole family of toys. The toys didn't like each other, so they fighted. The toys just walked away from each other. When the toys fighted, they heard a voice. The voice was pretty and it sounded like this. The golden place lay hidden deep in a mountainside. Then the toys thought when they were fighting, they were hidden. The toys brought cards to each other. All of the cards said this. No matter if you are big or little, I love you. They would never fight again. The cool girls were invented. There were 10 cool girls. The first one was Rainbow Dash. The second one was Pinky Purse. The third one was Gidget. The fourth one was Pinkie Pie. The fifth one was Cool-rific. The seventh one was Fluttershy. The eighth one was
Punchella.
The seventh one was Punchella. The eighth one was Cabby. The ninth one was Butterfly. And, the seventh one was the tenth one was Sunset. The tenth one was Sunset, but I forgot to bring her today because I couldn't find her. Since the cool girls were invented, the babies were really happy. Gaga. Then one time the babies were in a race with the cool girls. There was also another little girl which her name was also named Pinkie Pie, but if you watch this race, Pinkie Pie, you will see that Pinkie Pie didn't win. On your mark, get set, go! Even though this Pinkie Pie didn't win the race, all of them were still gone for a long time. All of them were still gone for a long time. The cool girls weren't there, so they might start to fight again. But then they remember the voice, and they said, "We should stop fighting." The golden place lay hidden deep in a mountainside. Even though all of them were still fighting, they sang the voice. And when they sang the voice, they stopped. Even without the cool girls, they would never fight. When the cool girls came back, they had a party with cupcakes. They were super delicious. They were cherry cupcakes and apple cupcakes. Then the family of toys decided that they would never ever fight again. So they went out into a mountain field, and the cool girls stayed for life. And that's the end of my story. And subscribe for more.